We are all dancing. It's going to be so much fun. I promise.
It's rehearsal day at Elizabeth Davis Middle School, and time is running out.
But we've got to keep moving forward today, okay?
The first performance of Shrek Jr. is only days away.
Zoom! Zoom! Zoom!
And nobody at this school moves faster than Miss Martha Stanley. She's an adrenaline-fueled dynamo who demands one thing from her students.
Focus, ladies and gentlemen!
She's loud, proud,
love it,
and doesn't take guff from anyone.
It's been like this my whole life, you know, pointing and laughing and words that are not the nicest in the world. I correct it very quickly.
Teaching is in her blood. Both of her parents were educators. They taught her to not let anything hold her back.
Add a wiggle, baby!
Yes.
Professional dancer Megan Tatum had Miss Stanley in the eighth grade. She's helping Miss Stanley now as a volunteer.
It's something that she just ignites in all of her students, I feel, to kind of show them you can do more than you think you can.
That right there is the key reason why I do this. There's a vast variety of people up there on that stage. And I just love that. Are you having fun? Because if it's not fun, why bother, okay?
Time flies when you're having fun, no matter the obstacles.
And they can't pull the, oh, I can't do this, oh, I can't do that, because look at this, right? So they can't pull that card, right?
Right.
Yeah. I love that.